Hi, I'm Nancy McCrumb with iFilm, coming at you from Dub Wars 2006. On the way, we've got a modeling contest, motorcycle stunt show, and some tricked out rides. I'm standing here with Carrie Ann, the only female racer at Dub Wars today.
Yes, I am the only female. People keep asking me if I'm here to model, and I was like, no.
I'm here to race. Really?
Yeah.
I'm standing here with Anders, who has a beautiful VW GTI right behind me. Tell me about your ride.
It's a 2002 Volkswagen GTI. It's got the full Odinger body kit on it, Odinger wheels, 18-inch. It's got the Porsche carbon ceramic brakes on it, 14-inch front and rear, 6-piston front calipers, 4-piston rear. It's got a GT28 RS turbo, does about 350 horsepower at the crank. It's got the factory GTI 337 seats in it, carbon fiber interior, Bilstein PSS9 coilovers, full exhaust system, pretty much everything you can do to it.
Very nice. I am here with Noelle, our second place winner from the model contest here at Dub Wars.
Yes, I did win second place.
What are you going to do with all that cash?
I'm taking my boyfriend out to dinner and paying my managers 15%.
Oh my goodness. We definite, BEP, we repping it, so turn me up. I'm standing here with Amanda, another fabulous GXX girl. So many girls, I don't know what to do with myself.
Lots of girls here, lots of beautiful women here today. It was a good day for checking out the girls.
How about the cars? Checking out the cars at all?
Oh, hot cars, hot bikes, cool stunts, incredible.
Standing here with Mike, and I have managed to find the only American muscle at an import show. This is a beautiful ride. What is it?
It's a 69 Camaro, 468 big block. It's about 600 horsepower. And it's got all the stereo and everything else in it. So it's a little overboard, but just show off what we do.
No such thing. Say she ain't down with chick backstage when we in town. She like men on drum. She wanna hit and run. Yeah, that's the speed. That's what we do. That's who we be. B-L-A-C-K-E-Y-A-D-D to the E. Then the I to the S. When we play, you shake it. Shake it, girl. Make sure you don't break it, girl. Turn it up. I am standing here with Oz, the owner of this beautiful ride behind me, and also a company that tricks out cars?
Yes, we do.
Tell me about your company.
The company name is 969 Motorsports. We basically opened about a month and a half ago. We actually picked this 2006 A3 because it's brand new, and we just wanted to try something that nobody else has yet. So basically everything we've done to this car will be done in the shop. So it's pretty fun. Turn up the radio, flash your stereo, ride.